How you doing, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, we did the space fight in the Replash Nebula between Planet Usula and the Maktar Nebula. And then decided that we'd do the Maktar Nebula in the next episode. So, that's why we're still on the Maktar Nebula. I'm just buying the max ammo, because I reckon there's a couple of things that we don't have here. Ammo for. Yeah. Get the Symphonites to kill them. We'll do the tractor beam section first. Come here, robot. I just think doing it this way was just used to the flat, use the tractor boom. Oh, I didn't get close enough to the door. Probably not there enough, so let's switch to the military glove. And let's grab that gadget. Matthew, don't run away. There we go. I have it set on my quick switch, so. There we go. And then we need the tractor beam. There we go. Right. trying to remember the distances. Too far. Let's go sabotage the Gemma. Because we need to do the Gemma. So. There's a lot of them. There we go. There's five, at least five left. Launch it over here. And we'll unscrew this one. Another one, and another one. This last one, maybe. There's one over there. There we go.
Good work, my boy. You're proving to be invaluable in this underwear. Anywho, it appears the thief is now under the protection of thugs for less. But I may have found a way for you to insinuate their operation.
Is it Dane?
It's going to Planet Barlow. Remember, I have. Do that, then I'm gonna go grab some ammo. I want to try and let them do the majority of the damage. They're actually quite close, actually. So. There we go. And you just need to finish upgrading this. Okay, that was a... That's a pretty big jump in XP level on the turret, 7 for a second. Sorry, I just went ding. Like, and then shimmy across. Okay, it's nearly there. It's so close. There we go. That's one thing I haven't been using. I haven't been using my shield. No, now that everything that we've got up to now is mega-ified, let's... can't remember how much the, I think the next cheapest weapon that we can afford is the plasma coil. Because you've got that we can't afford because they're over a million. There's a hollow bomb glove that we can afford, and there's a plasma coil. I think we'll do the plasma coil first. So we just need to get to 150,000. Enter the Barcelona. Yes. I think we've got to do a couple battles. So we've got to... Oh, I'm missing those. No, we're not using rocket, we're using the Blitz Cannon. God, the Tesla barrier is just so strong. There we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first and, well, only winner of the Gladiator Games.
10 seconds, I already won this once.
Guy. You're now eligible for a championship series.
Yay.
Choose a battle and win a prize.
Think that we've got everything.
See you later.
And we've got everything that we need from the planet. Well, we'll repair the energy bridges. We can come back to battles at another time. We just need to do the electrolyzer. There we go. Maybe, I think the first one's designed to be quite simple.
Hey, this would make a nice souvenir for Clank.
Yeah, it probably looks like.
You have no idea what you're involved.
Why have you got Clank?
Return to your own galaxy immediately. Or this will happen to you. Or this will happen to
us. I think you pressed the wrong button. They have Clank. Not happy. He's my best friend. Boom. Done. Well, of course, will be where we end today's episode. So, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!